Thank you. like it's out of our control. It's not like he wants to kill. He just doesn't want to die. You know what I'm saying? It's that situation when you got, we are living in a war zone. I feel like I can represent my generation so much because I honestly did not care whether I lived or died. But now, I cannot die. I can't leave until this is straight. You know, I'm not suicidal. I can't go until y'all really know what time it is. And then after that, boom, it's all over. And we can see, you know, how this is fall. But that's how it is. And the reason being is because if I can't live free, if I can't live with the same respect as the next man, I don't want to be here. Because God has cursed me to see what life should be like.
People acting.